Children coerced into sex trafficking through drugs and alcohol and manipulation. Tonight, a man is sitting behind bars for trafficking minors, child pornography, and giving drugs to kids. Police say 28-year-old Brian Hernandez Acosta of Dalton pursued girls on Snapchat and Facebook, and then he posted the provocative pictures of the minors on Backpage.com, all to solicit older men for sex. Hernandez Acosta pled guilty to several crimes involving child exploitation.